Dracula, die now and leave this world. You'll never belong here.
Ah! Dracula had risen with the aid of the Dark Priest's shaft to menace humanity once again. The legendary vampire hunter, Richter Belmont, stood against him and at last brought him down. However, 4 years later, on a glaring full moon night, Richter mysteriously vanished. Maria Renard set out to find him, but knew not where to begin. It was then that fate intervened. Castlevania, the castle of Dracula, rumored to appear once every century, suddenly materialized from the mist, as if to show her the way. Meanwhile, powerful forces struggled for the soul of a man named Alucard. He who had once fought alongside Trevor Belmont against his own immortal father, Count Dracula himself. To purge the world of his own cursed bloodline, Alucard had submerged his vampiric powers and fallen into what was meant to be eternal slumber. But now, he awakens to the cackles of evil and cries of the innocent. The eternal battle of good and evil has come full circle once more. Dracula's castle beckons for you. And no man can say who will emerge victorious.
Game over. Alucard, what is your business here?
I've come to put an end to this.
Ever the insolent boy, but there will be no games here. If you will not behave, be gone.
I will do neither. Step aside, old man.
Ha! Such arrogance. Very well. But I shall see you very soon.
Yeah.